Garcia. I am my mom's youngest daughter. Looking out at the crowd tonight, I'm so thankful and honored to have you guys here for my mom's 80th birthday. For everyone who's here tonight, I want to thank you for taking the time to come out and blessing my mom and my family with your presence. My mom's my rock. At 80 years old, I wish I will look like her at 80 years old. Hey. Woo! Woo! On behalf of my father, Gigi, he's here in spirit. I know he would be smiling from above, wishing my mom a very blessed 80th birthday. That was my mom's love of her life. And I want to just thank you for coming. Thank you for instilling respect, honor, and just being respectful for one another. Living life, just enjoying one another. And mom, I want to say thank you for loving me, my family. Thank you for going to basketball games for Alyssa and Andrew. You're there every weekend. Mom, I love you. And I'm happy that we, as siblings, were able to go ahead and present this to you, because you know what, Mom? We love you. You deserve it. You deserve it. You don't ask for much. You don't ask for anything. And I'm happy to say, you know what, Mom? Because you're 80 years old, because you're so active, because you love Zumba, you love blackjack, you know what? I want to be you when I'm 80 years old. I want to be a person that's going to enjoy life, enjoy my grandkids, enjoy my kids. And there's not once in your life that you say, you know what, I'm busy. You're always there for them. And you know what? I'm thankful that you're there for my daughter and my son and my husband and me. Thank you for cooking for us. Thank you for just being